It says, even when our heart condemns us. That's the big thing about it. Sometimes when we're dealing with our emotions, we don't realize that our own heart, because we're used to being driven that way, our own heart rejects the truth of God. Because we've always lived intuitively on what we feel. And God's saying, I'm greater than that feeling. And so that's that step of faith that we have sometimes. It says, I go beyond what I feel to what? To what I know.